everybody. Coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri.
And today I thought you'd like a look at this Pro Street 1968 Chevrolet Camaro SSRS. And this is a really top quality build, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. You'll notice right away, it has the Hideaway headlamps. And there's no badging of any kind in the grille. They've left it nice and clean. Nice chrome bumper up here as well. Chin spoiler down below. And they've added a fiberglass cowl hood to it with some hood pins. And that is a nice lightweight hood. I mean, it really feels like nothing when you pick it up. You can see just how slick the paint is on this car. Nicely done. And up front here, they're running some nice lightweight aluminum wheels. You know, just some skinnies. They've added the extended studs there, as you can see. And they've upgraded the brakes as well. You can see the caliper there says aerospace components. And it's got nice drilled rotors. And it's got the chrome trim running across the rockers there as well. And all the glass and trim looks like new. Nice chrome mirrors. And inside, I mean, it's just all business. You can see it's got a really serious roll cage in here. You know, it's even got the hoop over the driver, kind of like a funny car style cage. And it's got the door bars and everything. Some nice racing buckets with harnesses. We'll open it up and take a closer look. Nice factory style door panels. It does have a removable wheel, and that really helps you when you go to get in, because you do have to climb over these door bars here. And it's just got the gauges that you really need to have. Oil pressure, water temp, trans temp, and then it's got a big monster tack here with a shift light. And it is an automatic on the floor with a B&M shifter. I believe it's a turbo 400 automatic. And they have the harness for the passenger side, sitting in the seat there. I mean, it's just in beautiful shape. Very nice. And of course, a really deep set of aluminum wheels at the rear. And it has those same disc brakes at the back. Very nice. And a big wide set of Hoosiers on here. And those are just cheater slicks. You can see it got a couple grooves in there to keep them DOT legal, but definitely a pretty serious machine. Nice chrome bumper at the back, and it even has a parachute mount that he left on there, and of course the battery shut off as well. And it's got the battery post right here through the balance panel in case you need those. And it's looking really sharp underneath as well. Nice adjustable coilover shocks. And obviously a severely narrow rear end there. I mean, just a beautiful car all the way around. Very nice. And this one's actually powered by a 502 big block. Let me go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look at it here. All right, as you can see, it is ultra clean under the hood here as well. And lots of little carbon fiber style accents. You can see across the radiator support here, the inner fenders, everything. And it even has a carbon fiber air cleaner lid. I mean, that's just a really impressive, and you know, nice clean look to it. Very sharp. And like I said, this is a 502 big block crate engine. Nice polished intake up top, and of course a four barrel carb. Got an aluminum water pump. Nice big tube headers on there. And I mean, it sounds really healthy. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and insert a clip here so you can hear what it sounds like. All right, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1968 Chevrolet Camaro SS RS. Only 5,000 miles since they completed the build. And of course, they have a really long list of options here. Kind of zoom in. You guys can pause and read all the details. It does have a set of 456 gears in the Dana rear and Moser axles. And those are 2-inch primary headers with dual 2.5-inch exhaust. But it definitely sounds plenty healthy, and it's definitely a quality build as well. You can see just how nicely it's built.
Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.